this is one of my favorites because it's so simple. You can do something called a box breath if you're ever really stressed out. And I teach these things to my kids and they ignore me and tell me I'm silly.
Mm-hmm.
But then my son taught this to a girl who was having test anxiety in his high school one day. And I was like, you listened. I was so excited. But, and you can do this with me, Tommy Lee. We're going to breathe in.
Yeah.
Breathe in for the count of four. We're going to hold for the count of four. Breathe out for the count of four. Hold for the count of four. So that's why it's called a box breath. So we're going to go starting in. 2, 3, 4. Hold. 2, 3, 4. Out. 2, 3, 4. Hold. 2, 3, 4. And you can just keep doing that box until you calm down. And this works in two ways.
I do feel a little calm, but it's very unnatural.
Well, the thing that's cool about it is you're counting. So your brain can only have one thought at a time. So you're counting. You're not thinking about whatever it was you were thinking about. You're thinking about numbers.
Right.
And you're doing deep breathing. And if you think about it, if you're running away from something that's trying to hurt you, you are not breathing slow.
Right.
You're breathing fast. So when you bring your breath level down, your body automatically says, oh, well, it can't be that bad. We're breathing slow.
Mm-hmm.
So between the turning off your brain and slowing down your breathing, and you can do it as many times as you want. And you can change the count if four is two. If you don't breathe that deeply, you can do, or if you breathe more deeply, you can do five. But it's just a simple thing to do to break the moment. Sometimes when I'm with my kids and they make me mad, I'm like, okay, mommy needs.
We're doing 10 today. That's funny.
Yeah.
But, and then breathing is something, you know, I guess we could probably spend another 2 hours on breathing, but that's something that I've recently discovered that I don't do well, I guess. I just don't make a conscious effort to ever breathe deeply unless I'm on the treadmill or something. And being more conscious, and I still can't quite get the breathing from your diaphragm thing. I just don't get it. So anyway, but it's definitely something that definitely I feel like there's a lot of potential there for people.
And it's free.
And it's free. Yep. At least it is today. I'm sure they'll find a way to tax that. Look great.